What's up, everybody? It's your boy AB from AB_XY, and welcome to the channel, guys, and welcome to another Combat Master video. It's been a minute since we've covered Combat Master, and with Season 2 right around the corner, it's time to talk about leaks and some of the game's upcoming new features. We got a good one set up today, so let's get started. First thing we need to talk about is this leaked image of wearable watches. This leak was shared with us by the legends themselves, SpriteUp and Alpha Bravo. They tuned into our latest livestream and gave us another challenge for leaks. The challenge was to beat SpriteUp in a Project Bloodstrike kill race. And well, I'll let the clip speak for itself. Welcome in. Shout out to the members and the moderators. Appreciate you guys. If you guys don't know, we're playing with SpriteUp from Combat Master. We just played. We had a little friendly kill race, and I whooped Sprite. I whooped him so bad. I beat him up and down the entirety of the BR map, dude.
All I gotta say is one thing. I survived longer. Let's go. I'm just a goat.
Sometimes. Wait, how did you survive longer?
Survived by a millisecond. Let's go.
By one millisecond. boys, we have the legend, the man of the hour, Alpha Bravo Inc. in the chat. Alpha Bravo is the developer, the owner, the brains behind the Combat Master
game. The D-double-O-G.
Yeah, the OG double OG. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I like this. Can I show stream or not?
Yeah, it is a league after all.
Oh, boys, you guys seen it here first.
Yeah, kills death. It's a kill death ratio with the HS 41%.
Watches will be new cosmetics for your operator to wear, but they will also serve a function. This watch displays your kill death ratio, but there will be watches set up to display different stats, just like watches in Modern Warfare 2019. It's an interesting addition and definitely something that the team can get creative with. And speaking of the new watches, Spry also mentioned that there could possibly, just maybe just a tiny bit, be a chance that content creators will get watches with their own designs. How many of you would sport an ABXY or Jaboozle watch?
Up next, we're about to have the content creator watches. Next thing you know, I'm going to show a clip of you hitting the max.
Wait a minute, is that like semi-confirmed or what?
Who knows? Maybe Alpha's down for it.
Content creator watches, that would be sick, dude.
Just only get them for verified exclusive clans.
Oh, that'd be dope. I'd love it if Alpha Bravo could make this happen, not just for myself, but it would be a cool way to shout out the many content creators that have been supporting the game over the years. The next major feature to expect in Season 2 will be the inclusion of official tournaments. It's no question that esports are very popular among the mobile gaming community. Just take a look at Call of Duty Mobile's World Championships, and you'll see that there's definitely a huge market for more games and communities. Farlight 84 is a good example of a new game that is taking tournaments seriously and is being received quite well. It's always fun to see the best of the best compete. There's always something special about tournaments where it just brings out all the energy and excitement around a game that you enjoy. There's still no official announcement when these tournaments will take place, but I know it's something that the team has been wanting to implement since the beginning. Another way that Combat Master looks to grow in 2023 is by taking on more sponsors and partnerships. Spry mentioned that there are a few companies interested in the CM community, and G Fuel seems to be locked in. Not only will these sponsorships help elevate the tournament scene, but there's also a chance that you can see some new partnerships with your favorite content creators.
Oh yeah, for sure. The one thing I can tell that people are going to be really extremely hyped about is the G Fuel and the Gamer Sub sponsors.
So is that going to be for like the tournaments and stuff? Or?
Yeah, tournaments. It's going to be part of a tournament. Same. Because they also are interested with content creators that are partnered with us, that they also want to give them a sponsorship as well.
Oh, hell so, yeah.
So, AB, if you're interested in that partnership,
oh, hell yeah, I mean, man. Give me, shoot, I'm ready for both, dude.
It's like free drinks. I mean, shit, I'm offering, bro.
Bro, I'm over here drinking Coca-Cola and Rockstar for free.
Shit, bro, but drinking like G Fuel for free.
I'll switch
free,
to G Fuel. I mean, I'll switch, bro. Give me that Sprite Pink Berry, and that's the one I'll chug.
2023 could really see an amazing competitive scene, and it could also be the year that some pros and CCs get their big break. And lastly, the biggest thing, which is possibly the only thing that some of you care about, is Battle Royale, or Combat Zone as it will be known in Combat Master. The team has been hard at work with their version of Battle Royale, and Season 2 will finally bring BR to the CM community. Players can expect a large map, loadouts, and all the fast-paced action that they've come to know and love. If you'd like to see more about the upcoming mode, I highly recommend checking out our Combat Master playlist, which has everything covering the game since the beginning. It really shows how far the game has come along. And besides everything we've mentioned before, the dev team also promises better optimization and bug fixes. I know some of you are still experiencing issues with the game, and if you're looking for some kind of answer, then make sure to check out the official Combat Master Discord, which I'll have linked in the description. Season 1 is still running for another week. Spry and Alpha Bravo have confirmed that the season will be extended an extra week, and XP and weapon XP requirements will be nerfed in order to allow fans to complete their challenges. I made a video talking about how the Combat Master grind was too hard, and it looks like the team is taking action. Hopefully these XP nerfs are permanent and continue into Season 2. That'll make it a lot easier for fans to acquire all the rewards and be able to enjoy them. So there you have it, boys. That's all the latest Combat Master news. If you enjoyed the video, then make sure to hit the like button and consider subscribing for more Combat Master content. Huge shout out to the channel members. We're currently at over 20 members, and I couldn't be more shocked and happy. Thank you all so much. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day. Stay safe, stay strong, and stay healthy. Peace.